structure. But forget the books. Everyone knows the Brotherhood exists, and most people fear them. Fellowship, safety, and security, to name just a few. I understand there's also a steady flow of gold from all the contracts. And you get to kill people. Can you imagine a better guild to belong to? Better than...
You there. Wait for a moment, if you would.
Pardon the interruption. I've been looking for you.
Not me.
But I have something for you.
A letter. Confidential. Private.
I have it here somewhere.
Yes. Here it is.
Interesting.
Yes, the Anvil Lighthouse, just up the way. The sender ordered me to direct you there after I handed over the letter. I'm glad I found you.
After looking for the woman with the eye patch all day, I figured I was in for a late night.
Emily Crow? Do you know her?
I gave her a letter right there on the Anvil docks. I have no idea where she went in such a hurry, but she seemed excited to receive it.
Anyway, farewell.
Hold, criminal!
I'm not looking for a fight, but I have to ask you to pay your bounty.
Oh, God! I don't want to die!
Come closer and let me look into your eyes. No remorse, no mercy. Yes, you do have the eyes of a killer. How many lives ended looking into those eyes? Enough that the Night Mother has noticed. I am a speaker for the Dark Brotherhood. I speak with the voice of the Night Mother. I act with the hands of our dread father, Sithis. I have an offer to make to one so skilled in the art of... As well you should. I am certain you have questions, but first, we must determine if you are worthy of joining the Dark Brotherhood. You take... Splendid. We shall see how well you marry business with death. But first, allow me to present you with a gift. I shall teach... A tool for dealing death, of course. One forged by unseen hands. The Blade of Woe. In return, I expect only unwavering loyalty and ruthless efficiency. Now, let us discuss the task before you. A killing that shall form a covenant between us. The Imperial Noble, Lord Quintus Gerol, has been marked for death by the Black Sacrament. Your task is simple. Find Gerol and kill him. That isn't a question we ask. Suffice to say, he offended someone enough to get them to perform the Black Sacrament. The Night Mother heard the prayer, and now Gerol. Excellent. The Noble's estate can be found northwest of Anvil along the Gold Road. How you perform the execution is up to you. Just make sure Lord Quintus Gerol dies by your hand. Then your initiation. Our unholy matron and the one true bride of Sithis. We are her children.
Forever.
There will be time enough for more questions after you complete the task before you. The Black Sacrament is the ritual by which a client procures the Dark Brotherhood services. Using an effigy of the intended victim, the client pleads for the Night Mother to send an assassin to end the specified life. The Blade of Woe is the ebony dagger of our Brotherhood. It is a single weapon, unique and powerful in the right hands. To put it simply, yes. The lives of the innocent and the guilty alike are ours for the taking. And every soul goes to Sithis. As long... Excellent. The Noble's estate can be found northwest of Anvil along the Gold Road. The wise traveler asks for directions before the path diverges. Never hesitate to rely on your fellow Brotherhood members once you complete your initiation. Killing requires few special skills, but reaching your target? That's the real task, isn't it? High walls, locked gates, and armed patrols protect the estate. A series of smuggler tunnels runs beneath the withered rose and leads directly to the estate's courtyard. That's the route I would take. And don't forget to bring lockpicks. Gerald is a cautious man. The Withered Rose? A small hostel outside the city. Our lovely mother and daughter own the place, but they've had trouble making ends meet. The smuggler tunnels provide them with an alternate source of income, and they're perfect.
I don't have time for messing around. Pay the bounty.
me be clear. Leave!
Baron's Wall, then right here. Vermin notwithstanding.
I don't know. This place seems to suit you. That's no way to speak to your betters, Count Carlos. Speaking of which, when are you going to finally turn Kvatch over to a proper ruler? Your people deserve so much greater than you.
My lord, we have a more pressing concern, and it affects us all.
Careful, Quintus. I won't be spoken to in such a manner. But you're right. The Dark Brotherhood grows stronger and better than ever.
I forgot to mention, Primate Artorius sends his regrets, but Cathedral business forced him to remain in Kvatch. He indicates that he will support whatever we decide.
I will handle with an iron glove, but you let that glorified priest walk all over Kvatch.
Been suspected members of the Dark Brotherhood? Perhaps if we do nothing, this murderer will solve our problem for us.
I refuse to allow a vigilante to freely stalk the streets of my city. That is why I allowed Artorius to expand the Order of the Hour's authority.
If I didn't know any better, I'd think you and Artorius were building an army. Should I be worried, my dear?
Once this threat is resolved.
Primate Artorius gave me his word, and I give him mine.
And why should I trust either of them? What good is their word when I find the Order at Anvil's wall?
That won't happen. We're not as ambitious and ruthless as you.
Despite his organization, Artorius is a man. He has the same needs and desires.
Lord Quintus! Intruders have penetrated the estate. We need to move the three of you immediately.
Don't be alarmed. We prepared for any contingency.
Of course, my lord. We'll find the intruders.
Show yourself, assassin. Or are you another one of those Brotherhood cowards who prefers to strike from the shadows?
We know that Quintus Jarol is dead. The Brotherhood has eyes everywhere. You have done. We have been watching you for a long time. Killing the nobles simply sealed our covenant. Now you need to meet your brothers and sisters. I will send you to a sanctuary. Not far. It's the reason I summoned you to the Gold Coast. There is much work to accomplish here, and you will be a part of that. Your new home lies to the... The Black Door will pose a question. What is the flavor of fear? Reply. Sublime, my brother. And the sanctuary shall be open to you. Once inside, seek out Astara. She has additional instructions for you. Of course. Since the formation of the Dark Brotherhood, our shadow has stretched across the entirety of Tamriel. Not that it concerns you, but Vardenfell continues to be a source of irritation. The Gold Coast, however, presents an opportunity we can all profit from. Here we can establish a foothold that will serve the Brotherhood for generations. I am the voice of the Night Mother. She conveys her will to the listener, who then passes it. The Black Hand, the instrument by which the Night Mother rules the Dark Brotherhood. It consists of one listener and four speakers, four fingers and a thumb. Never more, never less. Just a little business I had to attend to. I do like to keep my dagger sharp, as it were. Her family had certain documents and presumed to make... The Brotherhood isn't that petty, but we do have certain obligations to uphold. I gave her the greatest gift of all. Solace. Just as you gave the same gift to Lord Jarol. And then...
Thank you. You must be the new initiate. The speaker sent word that you were on your way. I'm the matron of this sanctuary. Obey me without... And this is for you. Shrouded armor. The uniform of the Dark Brotherhood. You're one of the family now. You might as well look the part. Perform well, and you'll rise in the ranks of the Brotherhood. I'm sure you'll make us all proud. We are all brothers and sisters, children of the Night Mother and our Dread Father. Even lone assassins need a family. Introduce yourself to the others. They can provide advice and information, even support for your more challenging contracts. Eager, are you? That's good. Then go and talk to Elam Drawls. He handles lesser contracts for the new initiates. Prove yourself. Explore the sanctuary. Meet the others. At least the ones currently at home. I believe Green Venom Tongue, Kor, Hildegard, Mirabelle, Simbar, and Tanik are available. When you're done, Elam should have a new task for you to accomplish. Where did you... They were discussing that at the Noble's estate, were they? Bastards! It's true. Someone has been killing our brothers and sisters. When the hunters become the hunt, we're investigating the matter. It's not unusual for our pasts to catch up with us, and it's not like we have a shortage of enemies. We'll learn the idea. True. Few have the audacity to openly oppose us, but there are many who would love to see the Brotherhood abolished. This feels... different. A little ambition is good for the soul, but only a little. Complete the contracts assigned to you. It's as simple as that. Every life you send to Sithis pleases the...
patron, work me to the bone. Matron.
Well met, brother. I coordinate our family's more mundane contracts. I suggest you get used to this face, because you're going to be seeing a lot. Did she now? Are you sure that's what she told you to do? Wouldn't want you to get in trouble your first day in the sanctuary. Don't repeat what I say. It annoys me. Now, where was I? Oh, yes, your training. Complete a contract, receive a reward. Prove your... I don't expect you to last a week, but as long as you're still here. Ready for your first contract, Initiate? Not everyone appeals to the Dark Brotherhood through the Black Sacrament. For those with copious amounts of gold to spare, we usually indulge their more mundane requests. Are you ready to take on your first contract? Typically, you'll consult the ledger marked for death. But I've handpicked something special. Travel to the city of Kvatch, identify the target listed on this contract, then eliminate them. I encourage you to practice with the Blade of Woe. But as long as the target dies, it doesn't really matter. What are you standing around for? I'm not much to look at, and neither is this room.